Hey guys, this is Warrior93, and I just want to do what Unreal Entertainment Gaming does and do these Dragon Ball Z What If battles. I think it would actually be really cool to put my own input on this and who do I think would win. And maybe probably turn one of these What If battles into a Dragon Ball Z versus episode later when I actually deeply analyze this. But let's get this started. But as you can see, this is a rematch of Super Saiyan God Goku versus the God of Destruction Beerus. Who do I think would win? As you can see, this is a reused video from Battle of Z, so excuse me on that. So, in the movie, as a Super Saiyan God, Goku was fighting at 80% power and Beerus was fighting at 70% power. Goku is getting tossed around everywhere. Goku is just getting beat down, hardly landing any hits on Beerus. Goku just couldn't keep up with him in terms of speed and power. Goku couldn't deal any damage to Beerus. We haven't seen any scratches on Beerus' face, but we did see blood on Goku's face and a lot of scratches on it. Although it was a cut, I'm not sure how, but it was there though. But when we seen them both underground, Beerus told Goku to try to keep up with the speed, and Beerus cranked up the speed. Goku got ready but couldn't keep up with them at all. Beerus dodged and blocked every one of Goku's attacks, so I'm going to guess Beerus went at full speed, if not 90% power, because he had to boost that thing up. But let's kind of we have to put their personalities into it too. So since we are going at full power, Goku might want to ask Beerus or Whis if they can go fight somewhere else, so Goku would be able to go use the full power of the Super Saiyan God. He would probably ask Whis if they can find a fight on a planet that the Saiyans destroyed years ago, and it's just a wasteland at this point. If they were to fight on Earth, Goku would be hesitant to use any key attacks like the Kamehameha technique. Goku probably wouldn't know how much power he could put into it without causing too much damage, since the jump from Super Saiyan 3 to Super Saiyan God form is so huge. Beerus probably wouldn't care either way, since he doesn't seem to take in consideration of any other lives, being the God of Destruction. So the venue would have to be on a planet where no one can get hurt for them to both fight at full power. If it was on Earth, Goku wouldn't be able to use his full power, while Beerus would be using full power, or at least messing around, toying with Goku again, like we've seen in Battle of Gods. But in the end, I would say full power Beerus would win against full power Super Saiyan God Goku. Although it is hard for me to say, as I am a huge Goku fan, but Beerus has shown the power to destroy planets without even trying, and Goku's selflessness for others would probably get in the way from him fighting at full strength on Earth. So, that's who I think would win. Who do you think would win? Beerus or Super Saiyan God Goku? Put it down in the comments below if you have any thoughts about this or anything that I got wrong. Put it down in the or you think I got wrong. If I got it wrong, I'll probably admit it. Probably be defensive, if anything. That's just me, though. But if you have any thoughts about this, maybe I missed something, put it down in the comments below. And I'll see you all later.